Alright. You know, I was actually expecting that slightly. I was expecting that slightly later. Alright, dickheads, I'm your chunky messiah, Ethan. And I'm just here with another one of them there, for the love of all that's good and holy. Let me grab a fish. Say hello, Lara.
Hello, Lara.
I fucking knew you were going to say that eventually. Oh, the dogs will take a pistol shot and like a saber rattle to the face, run away, then turn back round and continue attempting to fuck me up. But, and I cannot stress this enough, the wolves will not. Is that all we get?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Which means And the first time the horrible happens, it's going to ruin me. Like, my body will disintegrate, I will cease to function, I will just turn into a fucking mewling pile of shit on the ground, having a bad time, and I won't be okay with it. Because I, despite being such a big fan of horror fi- Oh, good God. Okay, oh good, okay. He could have fucking nobbled me. Why didn't he nobble me? He should have nobbled me. Come here, come over here and fucking eat me, you bastard, you fucking coward. Is it really running away? Why is it running away? I'm late, I'm nothing, come here. Okay, let's start that one again, because Ethan colossally fucked up, so we have to do it again! Hi, madam. How are you doing? You're just dead. I mean, I honestly can't believe anyone could do that to one of their own fellow human beings. It seems almost ungodly, ghoulish, nightmarish. What kind of vile human being would kill one of their fellow men? Me. That's who. The hitman. Yeah, I knocked his head off! Ah, I like that. Ah, I like it. Just a little bit of... Ah, that's nice. What the fuck do you mean you want to escape? You're not allowed to escape. People don't get to escape. The problem is that the... Okay. This is incredibly nerve-wracking. Because if this was an AI, this is actually a lot more nerve-wracking than almost anything else. Because if it was just an AI, I would just straight up be scared. Okay. I'd just be fucked. But it's a human, and humans fuck with you. The fish is vital. However, I cannot sully the beautiful fish by wasting it on such a creature. The fish's vessel, however, can easily be sullied.
Come in. This is Papa Bear.
No, it isn't. It was Papa Bear. Unfortunately for Papa Bear, Papa Bear's been hit by a fucking massive fish. Who's gonna come looking for the source of the gunshot? I really hope it's Baby Bear, the one that I need to feed to the fish. The one that only... Oh, is it? But there is a fish who wants to meet you! Ha ha! Excuse me, madam. Would you be interested in some fish? Have two. I don't need them anymore. I have ascended from such things. I have granted my fish to the world, to those who are deserving of feeling its scaly, wet flesh. Yeah, just wanted to get a bit of a palate cleanse. I wanted to get back to my my cutesy fruity dinosaurs. I do pretty desperately want to be able to put hats on them. That's more or less like the, from what I understand at least, being able to put hats on the buggers is basically like, these people play it, isn't it? Why else would someone play such a game if not to put hats on them? Right, well, I'm done now. Bye. Well. Yeah. Okay. Well, I tried and I failed.